Gus Kaufman. I'm a social activist and a psychologist here in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm standing in front of the great creation of Thornton Dial, the bridge. I'm a former national council person for the FOR, and I like this because it represents the power of nonviolent social change. On this bridge in 1965, as represented here, Representative John Lewis, a member of the FOR, and a group of 600 courageous nonviolent activists stood up against the powers of the state of Alabama and changed the world. And we can do that too. I stand, we rise. What do you stand for? Why do you stand?